That right there is somebody's daughter who is living a life full of bad decisions. And this girl is what I like to call every father's worst nightmare. Because if you guys look at this girl's Instagram bio, it says, "Rest in peace, daddy. No day live without you will be the same." And the next line underneath that is her OnlyFans link.
What the fuck?